go that way.
Good morning, Grace Bible Fellowship Church. I can't do that again, so get up to your feet. All right, we're here to praise him today. Isn't it a beautiful day out there? God is so good. If you know God is good, let me hear you say amen. If God is good, let me hear you say amen. Yeah, that's getting better. Get some air into those lungs. We're going to sing to the King this morning. No. That's all right. Okay. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord, we pray this morning. You're blessing us every day, every second of the day. Lord, we pray that you open our eyes to your blessings, to your mercy, to your gift, to your song, to God, to spirit. Lord, this morning as we hear your word, Lord, we ask you open our eyes, our ears, our hearts and minds the same. Open.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart.
I want to see you.
I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord.
I want to see you.
I want to see you. I want to see you. I want to see you. I want to see you.
Giving him the praise, the honor, and the glory. Give it up for him, our God, our Father, Jesus Christ. It's that time. If there's somebody that you don't know, look around and get the people that you don't know first. Say, hey, welcome to Faith Bible, Grace Bible Fellowship Church. All right. Take your time and have an effective I'm blessed with time of meeting new people, greeting the folks you know. And you come up and say hi to us too if you want to. We kind of feel kind of left out, kind of okay. Except for Dorothy. That's okay, that's okay, never mind. That's the good thing you didn't. Serve the one and only King of Kings, Lord of Lords. We'll be here, has been here, will be here, is here, is everlasting. If you believe that, let me hear you say amen. Amen. Let's sing to him.
Yeah.
Give him the praise, give him the glory. He is worthy.
You can be seated if you'd like, or you can remain standing and worship whatever you prefer.
Savior, I come, quiet my soul, remember redemption's hill where your blood was spilled for my ransom. Everything I once held dear, I count it all as lost. Lead me to the cross.
cross, that's where Jesus paid it all for us so that we wouldn't have to. He paid the debt that we could not pay.
Strength indeed is small. Child of weakness, watch and pray. Find in me thine all in all. Jesus paid it all. All to him I owe. Sin had left a crimson stain.
Thank you this ahead of time for this time and in praise and fellowship, Lord, just to have a celebration here unto you, coming together after a crazy week, and Lord, just sharing our blessings and our trials amongst each other, and just sharing the gifts, Lord, and being able to come before you and hearing your word together, Lord, and just talking about you, discussing you, hearing your word come forth. By Bernard, Lord, and just using him to spread your word to us. Lord, we ask that you just bless every person here. Allow our ears to be wide open, our hearts and our minds to be open. And not only just